Old during the chemical bombardment of Halabja, and then the Iranian soldiers took me to Iran in the city of Mashhad. I grew up there and I was adopted by an Iranian family. And then after 22 years I came back to Kurdistan. I found my real family and my real mother.
And there were many accounts of how the gassing happened. Some of you will know about that. The gassing of Halabja led to the immediate death of 5,000 people, and many more have died since of long-term health problems, and particularly cancers and other illnesses. And as I mentioned, these areas, so Anfal 1, 5, 6, 7, and 8, these were the areas that were close to the borders of Iran and Turkey, and people from these regions were more likely to escape, and they managed to survive and became refugees in Iran and Turkey, whereas these other three areas, where majority were arrested.